Without further ado, you have our permission to have fun.
Human beings, you have been summoned here this evening to witness the glory of future alien fashion. You're welcome. This room has been designated as a party zone. You may begin applying now with the expectation that all applause must continue for the duration of the performance. We will not be held liable for those who have a stinky attitude. Please turn on all audio and video recording devices now. Give it up for the best band in the universe.
This next song.
No, I'm free.
is a wacky inflatable arm pool, man. Pit only. Do not move your feet. Noodles up. Noodles up. Show me what you can do, Birmingham. Don't move an inch.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man.
We're about halfway there. You've got a long ways to go. Last time we were in Birmingham, it was scary how involved the crowd was. Tonight, can you feel that? It's palpable. I think it's VO. This next song, I need half the room. Half the room right here. Half the room. Let's see how good you are with fractions. 50% if you think you can handle 50%. I need the other half.
Thank you.
complete silence.
Are we praying? Yeah, there's some talking going on in the back.
Sorry.
We need that song.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Do you think we do this because we like noise? This next song goes to our beloveds back home. It's about motorcycles.
Yeah! Let's go!
Show me your motorcycle salute. This next song is called Stepdad Energy. Let's see you give me yours. Listen.
Do they have motorcycles?
Yeah, guys, there's motorcycles.
That was pretty good. Now, this next song. I'm out of ideas. Somebody give me an idea for a pit.
You next! Costco! Costco hot dog! Costco hot dog! Costco hot dog!
Chinese armpits!
Chinese armpit pit!
Costco hot dog!
Costco hot dog!
Costco hot dog! You're gonna have to show me what a Costco hot dog is. Because I didn't bring them. That's a good idea. I need one volunteer.
Thank you.
Birmingham, thank you so much for being here tonight. We really appreciate it.